Alright, guys. Chapter 4, Season 1. Let me tell you, that event for the end of Chapter 3 was insane. I see a lot of reviews of people hating it, but they just don't understand the impact of that event. It's huge. From that event, we got to saw the paradigm. Off on her own world, whatever reality she was in, 619 or something like that, building a new island that we saw, and we can kind of see it here. The ends of the planet, the waterfalls. We have Geno right in front here on the left side, Doomslayer, the Witcher, motorcycles as we can see, Mr. Beast and the Hawk. All from that trailer, basically. I haven't seen anything else. All I can see from this is awesome POIs, winter themed, gonna be coming up. I don't know what to expect from this, but it's gonna be awesome. Let's see what we have in store for us here. I heard Battlepass reworked. I literally don't know anything else. I'm excited to see the new POIs. I watched a little bit at the end of the event and stayed on and watched the things float by, because that gives a lot away. Motel coming back, that's what I saw, I don't know, but let's get into it, see what the trailer has. But the music is just insane. Look at that glider on the right. Let's see what we got.
I've done everything I can. This is your fight now.
I have no words right now. I'm freezing. That's how chilled I am at this. Yeah, I say this every time. And I say the exact same line every time. But that was the best trailer I've ever seen for Fortnite. There's so many things to go over. Mantling, you see that over the 1x1 there? What, 1x3 it technically would be? Oh my. Member benefits, we get the crew pack. We get all that good stuff, the battle pass. We'll claim it. But yeah, new guns. What is this? M4, new shotgun, it looked like. Rocket launcher's back. SMG back. Let's, locker. Alright. Item shop. Let's first check all this stuff out. Oh, the price must have went up for levels, I'm guessing. Not sure, but... ooh, that's a cool looking one. Alright, but we're not here for that. We're here for the Battle Pass rewards. Ah, let's see that dance. Yes, that is a good one. Loading screens, we know, are my favorite. P-Bucks, there we go. New skin, Celine, alright. Loading screen. Oh, here's the glider. That's pretty cool. And it goes with Moonlights, or Moon Glow Celine. Alright. New loading screen. Weapon wrap. I don't know what weapons are back. I heard the scars, all that. Let's see. New that. Let's see. Before I was interrupted. New skin. This looks like with a character from, what, 2 battle passes ago? The guy? I forgot his name. Another loading screen. Another emote. Ooh, that's a cool one. Imagine, like, trying to dodge bullets. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, he's masked up. Oh, here comes the Doomslayer stuff. Look at that. Yo. That's a glider? No way. Doomslayer himself. Day Zero. Okay. What's this? Ooh. That's cool. At first in the trailer, I thought that was a monkey. Oh, the owls. That's maybe. Yeah, the owls. Looks like spies. Like a recon drone type thing. Dusty. Baseballer, maybe? You mean the baseball vibes? Another one. Ooh, that's pretty cool style. They all come with loading screens. I love loading screens. Anime skin. Whoa, that's a cool loading screen. Man, the graphics are insane in this chapter right now. Wow. You got 3 more pages. It looks like Starbucks coffee. Let's see. Review reward. All right. Cycle model. There's a new shotgun. New SMG. Dual mag. Alright, tactical reload there. New sniper, possibly. New pistol. Extended mag. The RPG's back. No boats? No vehicle skins? Huh. Alright, new skin. Vampire Seeker. Well, second thing related to vampires. I don't know what's going on. Is this boba snack? Or boba tea? That's just disgusting. But yeah, boba, okay. Okay, now I see. I do see. Yeah. Little boba balls. Not a big fan of boba. Contrail. What the? That is quite the creepy face, if I do say so myself. Oh, I see, cool skin at the end. And it is the Ageless, Geno himself. Oh. We know him from the comics. He plays a huge role in the comics. Okay, this is the second one of this type of glider. The first one I had, this was a Cube Queen. But now, whoever this is has it. Oh, Geno. Wow. That is sick. That is a sick skin. Bonus rewards? Alright, I don't know how that doesn't hurt her hand, but we'll go with it. Club president. Okay, so they're doing it different. Okay, I kind of like it like this. This is cool. It's a glider, possibly. Ooh, that's sick. The mask. Emote. Ah. So it kind of goes with the other one, I'm going to guess. Ooh. Oh, these skins are insane. Oh, and then bonus rewards, I'm going to guess. Huh, yeah, they're doing it different because they're all tiny ones. Okay. Mid-season drops. And coming in 30 days. Wow, okay. Geralt of Rivia, maybe? I'm not sure. Never played this game. I think this is The Witcher. And then bonuses. There are 86 days. Wow. And then the crew. This is the new crew skin. Alright. Wow. What a lot. So, just for getting the battle pass, I get all this stuff. New loading screen. And new music. The theme song. Alright. Now, quest line. First, the map. Oh, look at how sick this, the edges are insane. Oh, all the way up here. Wow. Augments. I wonder what that is. Collections. Only characters, no fishing? I'm gonna guess no fishing. Alright, quest, milestones, activate augments. I'm just gonna go over ones that we might not know. Okay, there's not that many actually, so I'm gonna guess they're gonna come later on. Dailies. Fruit or fish? Maybe fish are here, because it still says fish. Brutal. Okay, so it looks like we know that is, slap juice? What? Oastbound. Alright. Okay, so like the quest from last season where you unlock one and then you gotta do it and stuff. Alright, so this week, damage opponents with while augmented. Deal damage with new or unvaulted weapons. Sick. Hotspots. Oh, hotspots are back. I do remember seeing something about that. Hotspots being back with the drones that you can shoot down. Visit new new name location in a single match. Six of them. Wow. Earn XP and creator made experiences. Bounce with a shockwave hammer. Okay. Travel with a dirt bike. Wow. Explore. Land on a new island. Alright, so all these are just going to be explore stuff. Same thing. Reach 10 players remaining in the match. And then augmented tutorial. So, we're going to get started on this. I like this battle pass. I like the trailer. This is actually going to be a really great season. So, I'm going to put on some skins. We're going to get William and Austin in here. And we'll get right into it.